Hey, check this out.
So I'm gonna take this cutout, which come out of my countertops. It's a sink cutout in my kitchen. I got some scrap lumber here. I got a puppy who likes to drag that bowl around all around. So we're gonna make something solid that'll match the countertops. We'll see. I hoard enough shit, might as well use it. Stay tuned.
Two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up,
cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. Back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal Holyfield.
What's my name?
It's the bow to the wild, creeping, crawling, jiggy, yes, y'allin'. Snoop Doggy Dogg is in the motherfucking house like every day. And I'm right back up in you with Dr. Dre. And like I said, niggas can't fuck with this. And niggas can't fuck with that. Shit, I just dropped, cause you know it don't stop, Mr.
187.
On a motherfucking cop, tick tock, now with a Glock, as a flux in a cop. I'm robbing motherfuckers, then I kill you black blocks. Then I step through the fog and I creep through the small, cause I'm Snoop Doggy. Doggy, what's my motherfucking name? I can't hear you.